It's been a 913. It's a twin engine Golf.
So I'm not entirely sure how the setup works. The car has two engines, two transmissions, and two clutches. He can modulate the bias to each clutch, and I think this is accomplished via a Wilwood proportioning valve, but I'm not positive. Honestly wish I would have had more time to talk to the builder. It was an amazing car to see in person.